This is a song I made for my wife. It's called Early Morning Song. One very early summer morn, I went out in the nude to feel my feet and body soothed by the morning dew. I never saw the meadows quite so green and lush before. I laid myself upon the ground and asked the grass what for. I sensed a gentle whisper, I know I heard it say, I saw your woman and she danced upon me yesterday. I stood up and I walked the path that runs down to the lake. The morning breeze did kiss me when it found me wide awake. And from the roses I could feel a so much deeper scent. I stopped and breathed in deeply and I asked them what it meant. They said, well, she's your woman, so we guess you ought to know. They told me that she stopped and talked with them the day before. And when I came down to the lake, I sat down on the shore. I saw a morning sky I know I've never seen before. The lake shone like a diamond and the brilliance blinded me. I heard the billows giggling and I asked, how could this be? The water beamed an answer in the shadeless Nordic light. You know your woman took a swim in me the other night. The meadows love her dancing feet, the roses love her touch, the water loves her body, and me, I know as much. Whenever I feel lonely, I gently call her name, and nature opens up my senses, and it's all the same. If it's the nature loving her, or if I play a part, since ever and forever, she's dancing in my heart.